A man has been arrested on murder charges, accused of stabbing another man to death while he was possibly sleeping on a park bench Wednesday night near the Santa Monica Pier. Authorities did not confirm if the victim was homeless. Joseph Ramirez Perez, who's 21, was booked on one count each of murder and assault with a deadly weapon. He's being held on $2 million bail. Matt Yurus for CBS LA.